agreement, right? I've got a message for you.